HDTV in association with Absolute Warehouse Services. You know, it's the games against Bournemouth last year, they both stick in the mind for the amount of goals that was involved. What are the memories that you have from those games?
You said it yourself. We did a really poor performance down there, honestly, but we took a... on the other side, made a big match at home. Seems like a game with a lot of goals in. Let's hope it's not an hour in tomorrow.
So David's just said in his press conference that he believes that the Premier League is better than it was this season. Obviously it's your second season as well. Yeah. How does it rank for you?
Yeah, I will agree with that. Looking at the teams coming up, definitely stronger. We felt that. But on the other hand, I also think, to be fair, I think we play some very good football this season as well. And I see our luck turning a little bit. If you don't look at the game this weekend, but we've scored some goals now, which we needed in the first couple of games. We've played some decent football, so I think we just need to keep at it and keep this momentum up.
So we talk about the differences between the last two seasons. How do you think your form has changed this season?
Yeah, I think we've just kept building on. As I said, we haven't been good enough in both areas, both in mine but also in the other end. But besides that, I think we've played some decent football, some really good games this season. With just that missing ingredient, that luck we needed. So I think looking at the last four games, yeah, it's turning for us.
So we're 15 games into this season. How do you rate your own personal performances this season?
I think personally I've improved in some aspects of the game. I'm trying to every day. But as with the team, as for me, I think the turning point is coming now where we really get some results out of it. I strive to do better every day and I will continue to do that.
One of the key differences this season has been the change of formation where we've often played with three centre-backs more often than not. Does it change anything about your game when you do that?
Yeah, definitely. Formation change is the same for me as well. It changes a little bit to how we build up with a three-back line compared to a four-back line. Which areas I need to hit. It also changes how we cover in the box. But that's all very specific strategic details which we speak about. So of course it changes, yeah.
So it's a quick turnaround of games with Saturday and now on to Tuesday, we're travelling down to Bournemouth. The dressing room, there's a sense of that they felt hard done by in the game. Can you use that as a positive, do you feel?
We have to. It's our job, isn't it? To leave this behind us, it's obvious what happened. But instead of focusing on that, I think we should focus on us scoring a goal in only 1 minute in, not even. And seeing again positive reactions on the pitch, positive performances. Just need to keep at it. We're going into Christmas now, there's going to be a lot of games, so it's just about keeping that energy up, keeping that momentum high and going for it.
You said there is a lot of games in December. Tomorrow's is the second of seven across the month. Obviously you witnessed it firsthand last season, but do you get all the fuss around the Christmas games programme?
Yeah, it was fantastic last season. I remember it as a really positive period, especially the games just around Christmas. Struggled a little bit going into December, but I think we are in a much better spot right now, leading into it. So I'm just excited because I think we're going to do good.